Chronic wasting disease can easily spread in nature, and it can take up to 2 years for CWD to kill an infected animal. But why is that? CWD is a prion disease. Prions are a type of protein that are commonly found in healthy animals and humans, but can be misfolded into dangerous infectious prions. Infectious prions can also be transmitted through and remain in the environment, such as in soil, food, or water. Transmission routes are very complex, but one way that CWD can be transmitted is through a healthy deer ingesting these infectious prions from their environment. For example, a healthy deer is exposed to the misformed CWD prion proteins by eating grass that contains an infectious prion. This infectious prion can travel through the deer's esophagus and into its stomach and intestines. As misformed prion proteins come into contact with normal prion proteins, this physical contact can cause the normal protein to change shape and become the pathogenic CWD form. Misformed prion proteins multiply in the body of an animal and continue to travel throughout the body. The prions can spread from the intestines to the lymph and nervous tissues, traveling up the spinal cord. Eventually, infectious prions will colonize the brain. As time progresses, the animal begins to show symptoms. The most obvious visible sign of CWD is weight loss. This whole process can take a very long time, up to 2 years. Throughout this entire time, CWD-infected animals are shedding infectious prions into their environment through their saliva, blood, feces, urine, and even antler velvet. Eventually, the animal dies. The carcass of the animal will decompose and become part of its environment, but the infectious prions that were inside that animal remain. The grass that grows where that animal died will contain infectious prions. And eventually, another animal will eat that very grass, which has become a source for another cycle of CWD infection.